Ajish, so your first question was that do I watch Malayalam films often? I have seen Lucifer, I have seen Big B, I have recently watched the Kerala Stories. I watch languages, I watch films no matter what the language barrier is. I think we're a film park and all that, language doesn't really come, but I think one of the best films that are made content-wise are Malayalam films. And I say it with a lot of pride. Ippo, your second question. If I tell you one name, then won't other people feel bad? Who's your favorite actor? Okay, I want to work with Fahad. I think Fahad is very talented. Dulkar is extremely good. I'm going to take everybody's name. I think that is the safest option to do. Because, you know, this is like a question that is asked to me everywhere. Who's your favorite actor? It becomes biased, na, and all the other people will feel bad. Right or wrong?
Yes.
But I think Fahad is extremely talented. I remember seeing a very old film, one of the first Malayalam films that I saw was 22 Female Kottayam. And I fell in love with the film. So, I mean, we were intending to do it in Kannada and in another language, but it didn't work out. I mean, Fahad is fantastic. The amazing American three Rajas. Anybody, I think all of them are so good. I would love to work with anybody. Happy?
Yes, sir. which is your favorite Malayalam movie you watched recently?
I'm telling you, the Kerala Stories. That is the one film that I saw. And I also have a very mixed opinion about the film. Because, you know, it's I think by opinion, it's each person to their own when they watch a film. So, I found some facts really, really good, performances are very, very good. But, I don't know if, so it's also the way the director is trying to tell the story, right? So, I wouldn't want to comment too much about it. You make me say something, you become a controversy man. Thank you. The qualities that I adore, I think her spirit of even being at the weakest and not giving up. I think the quality not only in a woman, also in a man, in anybody. See, or a situation where if you are feeling low, in my life, good situations are, bad situations are. And the good situations there, now success, celebrate pandla. And the bad situations there, we can feel bad about it. We can feel low. We can feel anxiety. We can feel helpless. And the human emotions are there. So for me, I relate to Sheila because at any given point in your life, if you feel like you're helpless or you don't have any other way to go out of, it's okay to feel low. Stop and feel like okay. But you should just move ahead. So never give up. That is what I feel would be the biggest inspiration for me. One of the most coolest people I've ever met, seen, worked, and had the honor to work with. And Kanda time la, he was now full shooting now. I think Mooti la panikka the time la. I was very young. And on the film la, there was Mohan Lal sir, Amitabh Bachchan sir, there was Sumalata ma'am, and Periya Ganesh Venkatraman. So, the star cast the situation that was like a blessing to me to first of all work with him, and he's so humble and fluent in his work. And of course, being a minute, I didn't feel like I'm working with a superstar like Mohan Lal sir. And he's so chilled out, and he's like, you know, he'll keep asking you, he's so warm. And I think the reason why they are superstars and they are so big is because they are humble. And I think it was the first entry film I got to work with somebody like Mohan Lal sir. It is truly a blessing. It's a very nice experience. And it was, the whole team was really nice. And I think in numbers of 100, and the Ooty level, we were shooting near some chocolate factory, so the fresh, fresh donuts and Bhooma full team was after me. So he used to always keep feeding everybody. So it was really nice. Then coming to Mamuji sir, I mean, I may have done some punya or something to be working with these people. He is, when you meet him for the first time, you are almost strict. He will not speak. He speaks very less. He's very, limited speaker and very, very to himself. And the couple slower, when you start talking to him, interacting to him, then he's like a teacher, like a headmaster. He'll teach you if you're doing something wrong or when you're saying your dialogue or expression and then. But we became like family, and he is a very, very level of stardom in Kangana. They are epitomes of the industry. So I'm very small to be speaking about such highly talented and highly like such big personalities. But Rumanala, it was like a blessing come true. And they're completely different from Manamala. But it was fantastic to work with. I learned so much from Mamuka. So he is always talking and teaching you something about the industry. And that I think is fantastic. So it is great. Ads and photo shoots for multiple brands like your Kalyan, Pothis, your Konsavar Bhimas, and multiple ads. But then I got a little busy with Kannada. And the time I shift here, actually, I started doing action films. So on the time where Ragini APS Panna, another Kapoor, Namna Next CM, Ranachani, action films, like immediate a shift. So I got really busy with action films in Kannada. At the Kapoor, I was doing something in Tamil. So I didn't get the time, and after a couple of 2 years, COVID came, the full all spoiled. So I think, and also I feel there is always the right time and the right film. If I am over a year, like 10 films, and those films are not worth the while, and worth the script, or worth the time, I don't think I would want to do something like that. But I'm glad that I'm back in Sheila. And the Malayalam audiences have given me so much love. And in the film is really special to all of us. So I'm definitely going to do more films, and I will be speaking with you like the way you speak Malayalam soon. I learn from everybody. Any language.